So we're going to start from measure 9, right where we start with many. But we're going to do it on DA.
Letter A.
is really that brighter sound of that long ballad inside. Right again at measure 49, really, you see the ritornando and the ritornando into the next measure also. It's going to be, it's going to have a little more energy to it than just going through a legato line. So let's just try it from the bene again at measure 37.
Thank you.
So just bring it a little more forward. Yeah, that'll bring a little more sound forward, so just a little louder.
Take 5 minutes and go through Domine, and then on Thursday, do the other one.
Okay.
Spend more time on Domine on Thursday.
Okay. So yeah, go to Domine. right now. So let's go from that for
say.
same time. Just make sure you're really watching me just for like the change. So I'm holding a little longer on measure 17 and the shorter beat on pickup at the 40. So.
Oh, so
Chelsea's?
Yes.
So more bass.
Approaching, yes.
Yes. So let's start from Benedictus and...
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate all your hard work on this.